Welcome back to Black Ops. We are in the process of escaping from the Nazi ship. You can tell it's a Nazi ship because they insist on putting these flags all over everything.
I think you guys should blow up those missiles you walk by.
That is probably exactly what's going to happen. Remember, I said timed escape. We are going to get a timed escape.
So it's possible, because if you do blow up the ship, they don't have the weapon. Which is what he was just saying.
And then Clark has to recreate it?
Yeah.
Okay. That would explain why Clark gets the credit, even though we know it already existed. Aw, man. Sorry, British guys. You're not the hero of this game.
So sorry.
Copy.
Confirm. We can't hold forever! Arm the explosives, Reznov!
Okay, how do you,
That explosive got armed directly on me.
Oh.
Well, he walked in front of me. He had it coming.
Confirm!
Oops.
Yeah, oops.
I didn't see an exploding barrel.
I'm pretty sure it was just your own grenade.
Which, I mean, I guess they're round. That makes them barrels, right?
Roger!
Is there a British person I'm missing somewhere?
There is an exploding barrel right there. Back up.
Okay. There we go. Only I noticed that the first time. Or the second time. Okay. Oh, I was about to run for it. Now I will run for it. Hey, look, I get my time to escape. Is that the direction I go? That's the direction
that
I go.
Shoot it. So it matters not who they are anymore.
The important thing is that they're stopping us from getting out of this ship. Now, I don't know why we're trying to go this way and why we don't just dive right over the side.
Presumably it's a very tall ship.
Oh yeah, but water's soft.
It's ice.
Ice is just very hard water. And remember, Russians have abnormally high damage resistance.
See, so you just have to get up there to the ropes.
I can spend 2 minutes being careful.
Cover!
Got him! I hear you! Got one! Do not! Affirmative! Keep moving! We are running out of time!
Oh, he's right there.
Wearing his barrel camouflage so I couldn't see him. And
down the rope! Hurry!
You know what? You're right. That looks an awful lot like ground.
Or just run. Like run like hell.
I had destroyed the novice's shipment and prevented it from falling into the hands of the British. But I was a fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkuda that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He will die before he gives up on Novice 6.
And it's our job to make that happen.
Mason, listen to me. We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for.
So maybe you...
I think we're gonna turn on the Americans. I think that's what's gonna happen.
Stop. These men must die.
Hudson's mission is accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. The new process doesn't get any better. You'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Victor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the back of the compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down, and Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Krebchenko was there. He knew we were coming.
This is Hotel 9-1! We are going down, Sector Bravo! Tango 7-Niner! Mayday!
I think we just got shot down on a plain white screen. Yep. I certainly feel shot down.
Come on, Davis, talk to me!
Frank. Mason and the Soggy team.
Shouldn't they already know? Helicopters aren't safe.
I need some help here! We'll take you out! Shit! Come on!
Hey look, now it's a submarine. Cool. They had transforming vehicle technology in the 60s.
So how do they know that Reznov's with them still? Oh, that's how.
Hey, look at that fish. Can I eat it? I cannot eat it.
Did you see that under the water? You heard all the numbers? Oh, that was cool.
I'm not sure what I did different to deserve a brain jet there.
Oh, so, oh, okay.
And that's what. Who, once again, I was about to shoot because he was a little bit too far forward.
that, like, practically all of the voice actors had to do all their lines screaming?
Yep. You get a free supply of menthol tablets just for signing up for a Call of Duty game. Lifetime supply.
Understood. Stay close, Victor.
The only other... Oh.
You clear the southeast perimeter. You need a rally point.
Rally point is just ahead. Bomber should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only.
Ooh, knife only.
The only other voice actor with the unlimited menthol tablet deal is the guy that does Kratos.
Oh, yeah.
Charlie.
That's one angry dude.
And he's probably a nice person in real life, but he is known for screaming. And screaming. He also does shouting occasionally in the quiet moments. Oops.
You clear the southeast perimeter. You need a rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Crash still in the gang, Woods. Bomber should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only.
So maybe this time I should go under the water instead of going straight for him.
Charlie.
I might even wait.
There you go.
Ooh, look.
What?
He heard me say spaghetti a little bit too loudly. So I probably just waited a little bit too long.
You clear the southeast perimeter. You need a rally point.
So I am not going to be distracted by the danger noodle this time.
Danger noodle. Are there any C flap flaps?
Charlie.
Maybe, perhaps.
Not in this part of the world, no.
Majestic C flap flaps?
I will look for them.
So now maybe do it.
He's gonna attract the sharks.
Just the danger noodles. He got his gun out.
Never gets old. Oh, the other guy was behind him. That's why.
Mason, listen. Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Kravchenko.
Been losing our FAC to AAA.
The ZPU.
Disarmament. Now we're bringing the Hornets. Whiskey team. You cover the bridge in East River. Mason with me on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point. The village in 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team. On me. Later, boys.
Okay, Woods. Into the water. Why is he being so stealthy? I'm gonna dive. why does Woods keep on going first? Does he think he's a main character?
Yeah, probably. We got Bird. You gotta kill that bird before he alerts anybody.
Can't throw the knife. If I could, I'd take out that bird.
Oh, at first that just looked like a head.
It is a head with an entire person with it. A juicy person.
ETA 3 minutes. You gotta split up. I'll take the high ground. You could cross the river. Find a place to stay. Roger.
Well, that was easy. I was expecting a little bit more searching than that. Oh, hello?
Explosives are primed and ready.
Roger. X-ray inbound.
Ah, stealth chickens.
You got that detonator?
Right here.
Oh, I think those are your guys.
They are?
Well, they might be.
Let's go, ladies and gentlemen!
Now I know for sure those aren't my guys.
They just looked for it for a second, because it looked like they might have been trying to shoot the first guy.
I guess you shouldn't stand in the fire.
I do wonder what position you're supposed to be taking.
It's probably that objective marker up there. Or this might be exactly like those napalm blows. Where there's an obvious thing that we're supposed to do that I was missing because, you know, too busy shooting people.
Why do they call them Charlies? Because they're either calling them Charlies or Tangos.
Charlie starts with C, and so does the Kong in Viet Cong, and Viet Cong is just a little bit too long. That's probably all that it is. Random word that starts with the same letter as what they call themselves.
Stop, grenade.
I see it. I was in the process of attempting to throw it back. Is it going to make me redo the entire village? No. Good. And that's an exploding barrel.
Did you just kill Private Thompson?
Private Thompson does look deader than he was before I got to him, yes. I didn't even see what happened there.
It says checkpoint reached, though.
My corpse fell through the right invisible line. Okay, what happened there?
The guys on the roofs, I believe, are shooting rocket launchers.
Okay, I'm just gonna ignore them, man. Because you saw what happened when I tried to shoot them, you saw what happens when I try to ignore them.
Maybe try and shoot them now.
Someone drop a nade in the hole!
You know, I'm just gonna go back through this part of the village, the one with no people in it because they're all dead.
I think you shot Woods again.
I know I shot Woods, but...
at this point, you don't really care. Not like he can die.
Yeah, Woods has shown that he's pretty sturdy.
Mason, over here! Clear the rest of the village! MG! Push through! Let's go! Mason, you're gonna push us clear!
Back to me! I'll pay you now!
Let's go over there!
I have no idea what he was doing hiding behind that building.
I see it.
And...
oh, grenade. Oh. Yeah.
Do I get to go in it, though?
We have to clear this.
Woods!
I'll take it.
Swift, with me.
Right. Oops. Yeah, I am stuck between several immovable objects. Down the hobbit hole.
Here, take this. Stay on it. We'll find her, Kachenko. We'll make it out of there alive.
Let's move.
Oh, this is fun.
Python and flashlight.
Can't fight no more. Keep that light steady, Mason.
Oh. He did. I'm starting to feel like Reznov is a hallucination.
Yeah, because it didn't say his name.
Well, it did show
his name. See? He just said, what the fuck's wrong with you?
Yeah, because Reznov showed up and is going in a completely... ooh, hello.
Uh-oh.
What's the matter?
Shit.
Yeah,
I think he's going crazy.
Hey, look. They were right. Is a rat tunnel. And here I was thinking they were being racist.
Ah!
Where is your friend, Swift?
Dead.
We'll mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these tunnels. We are on the right path.
Because Vesnov would not be with the U.S. military here. But on the other hand, no way I could move this without him, is there?
Who knows? It's possible that Swift just didn't see Vesnov. But how he didn't hear him, I don't know.
See, there's no way. But if he was a regular character, he would have been killed by that. Oh, you're gonna attract the tunnel sharks.
The underground danger noodles.
Your turn, my friend. I will follow.
See, but now I see you're still leading. I want to know how those guys aren't seeing without flashlights.
Remember, we threw the grenade down the tunnel. They probably heard that and waited for people to come clear it. But after all, they can see the flashlights. And since they know the layout of the tunnel...
Well, but still...
They probably know, you know, keep a hand on this side, and you will reach the exit.
It looks abandoned. And left in a hurry.
Look around.
I'm looking for intelligence.
Quick, grab the documents, Reznov. We're leaving.
Grab the documents.
Yeah, there's something very wrong. This is the fourth door I've opened in the game.
X-ray, do you matter?
Damn it! Any message? I do not wish this rat to come out of my grave!
I think I'm trapped.
Where are you, what?
So I guess we'll see when they show up whether or not Reznov is real.
Well, because you remember we left him behind when we escaped.
Right.
When we escaped from the prison. So I thought he was dead then. And every time
you
see
what?
Him after this, hallucination.
I've got a feeling he would be a hallucination, because when he showed up after the helicopter crash, he, like, left. He was talking to you.
Mm-hmm.
Then where'd he go? And then when you were under the water next to the boat, you could hear him talking.
He let us know who you think he is.
He's my friend. He helped me escape.
Oh, God, betrayed.
Forgotten. All brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Fuck the Mason! We're out of the fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of the war!
Who's war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh?
God, just keep hearing.
The fucking numbers! These are the broadcast, Mason. Six, the numbers are broadcast. Six. You've been brainwashed. 21, 15. You were in the Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Kravchenko.
The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received from Jason Hudson.
Handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. This CIA downed the Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
I'm expecting a plot twist. You expecting a plot twist?
Yeah, I think so.
Vesnov is both the hallucination and the one interrogating us.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
All right, let's move.
Well, this is much more organized than I was expecting. I was expecting more urgency and wreckage. Okay, well, I will stand right here on the pretty flashing lights. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see about those chemical weapons next time. ¶¶